Hello, this is a video to show how to set and trim your camera in After Effects. After starting After Effects, we can click here to create a new composition. I will keep this setting and keep the duration in 30 seconds, and then I press OK to create a new composition. And then I have a footage that is a 3D animation. I click and drag into After Effects projects, and then click and drag into timeline. So we can move the layer across the timeline, and we can move the turn time indicator. To set the work area, we can click and drag the start of the area. We can press shift to snap to turn time indicator, or we can snap to the layer. Same thing, we can click and drag the end of the work area and press shift to snap to turn time indicator or snap to layer. Actually, we can use the shortcuts to set the work area. For example, remove the time indicator here, and then we can press B to set the start of the work area, and then we can move the current time indicator to here, and then press N to set the end of the work area. So if we want to trim the work area from here to here, we can press Ctrl Shift X to trim the work area. And then if you want to render the work area, we can go to Composition and Add to Adobe Media Encoder Query, or we can choose Add to Render Query to render the work area. This is how we can set and trim work area in After Effects. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artis V. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.